like the meal. Just wait till you try these after dinner mists.
You know, Doug, most guys are put off by my eye. It's nice to finally meet someone who's open-minded.
I'm going to run down to the dollar store real quick.
Okay.
I'll be right back. Mr. Bell's in the bedroom in case anything happens, but try to let me sleep, please.
Okay. I zoomed in a little too much. Yeah, dude, I'm recording it.
21 minutes, bro. You're gonna need to cut some of it out.
What was wrong with your date last night? I don't know.
My phone will only video up to 5 minutes, so.
Yeah, if you rule out every guy with a lizard tongue or a low IQ or an explosive violent temper, of course you're gonna be lonely.
So video up to what?
5 minutes.
This is 20 minutes.
I know, it'll cut off.
Soon she will drop her eggs and they will hatch and all will be well.
You just have to give guys a chance. Sometimes you meet a guy and think he's a pig, but then later on you realize he actually has a really good body.
Thank you all for the inspiring advice. But I'm perfectly happy with my life the way it is.
That sounds like a cry for help.
Let's all take her out tonight. There's lots of great places to meet people.
The Federal Sex Bureau. The Saucy Puppet Show.
The Rotting Carcass of a Whale.
I'll pick. Oh, wow. It's totally retro.
Why is everyone wearing those rings?
Duh, because nobody wears them anymore. Rings are stupid.
I think they look cool.
Shh, don't let anyone hear you say that.
Hey, did that guy just say rings are cool?
Nope, he said they're stupid.
Cool.
So what do you think of that guy by the bar?
I don't know. Maybe.
Forget it, he's gay.
What? How can you tell?
I just know these things. I've got what they call gaydar.
There's no such thing.
No.
Okay, I got a lock on him.
Yep, he's gay.
Are you sure?
Definitely. Unless I'm getting interference from a gay weather balloon.
You're from the 20th century? That's incredible. I'm from the 21st century.
No way. We've got so much in common.
We sure do. Remember when those cyborgs enslaved humanity?
Yeah, that rings a bell.
This is Bolt Rollins. Bolt is a hypersled racer with 10 wins on the pro circuit.
Hello, Miracle.
I think she needs 10 wins on the gay circuit.
I wish. Those cats can really fly.
M5438, an entity of pure energy.
That's great, really, but he's just not what I'm looking for.
I understand. One day you will evolve beyond your physical body, and on that day, I hope you will pick up the phone.
You're impossible.
Just as well. I think he comes from a dimension that's big on musical theater.
See a saucy puppet show.
Can do.
My. What's a beautiful lady like you?
Oh, my. I'm sorry. I thought you had two eyes.
So, Leela, you must have had your pick of the litter last night at closing time.
Could you guys please stop talking about my personal life?
Yes, let's all talk about Leela's personal life later. But right now, we have business to attend to. A delivery? No, a tax-deductible mission of charity.
This is Bergon 6.
This is Bergon 6.
Ah. Daylight. Whenever it goes over, pause it. Okay, I'll tell you.
By a number of risky little doomed animals.
Animals?
That's right. Animals in desperate need of rescue. You see, Bergon 6 was once filled with a super-dense substance known as dark matter. Each pound of which weighs over 10,000 pounds.
Wait, what about the animals?
Well, dark matter is extremely
ready?
Valuable.
Ready? Pause it. Okay.